What's up, Fit Gamers? Joey B slash 3 here. What's my martial arts background? I get a lot of questions, people asking, Joey, what's your martial arts background? Joey, what have you trained? Well, check out this next quick clip and see if you could guess it by the end. Some of you may know already, but some of you don't. Check this out. Guess it? Some of you may know that that is Filipino martial arts or Filipino Kali. Some people call it Arnis, some people call it Eskrima, whatever you want to call it. It is the style and system of martial arts from the Philippines based on the bladed weapon, not just the stick. The stick can be used for training purposes and, you know, as a self-defense weapon, but it might not put somebody down in the most, you know, dire of straits situations. I'm actually holding the camera with my camera stand. It's getting heavy on my shoulder, but I want to get a little workout in at the same time. Gotta use those cheat codes. Ah, gotta switch. I've also trained other things, of course, but my main training has come from the Filipino martial arts. The footwork is amazing, and it deals with weaponry and multiple opponents. The two things that are usually missing in most self-defense systems or styles. My main purpose in martial arts is self-preservation. To be able to protect my own life, protect the lives of my loved ones when they're with me. All around, I want self-preservation tactics and techniques that will work in real life scenarios. How do you find out if they work? You gotta train, and you gotta train hard. I'm not necessarily saying you gotta die every time you train. You gotta work your techniques, you gotta work your forms. For those of you interested in self-preservation, self-defense techniques and tactics, I've got a big thing coming for you coming this August, so be on the lookout for that. And you gotta make sure you work your endurance. You can see I'm still breathing hard, and I've been, you know, cooling down a little bit here for 5-10 minutes, but it's a great workout, and that's the whole point of Fit Gamers, is to live a fit and healthy lifestyle through martial arts or through basic body weight exercises. For those who train martial arts, let me know in the comments below what styles or systems that you train and you enjoy to get a great workout, and also if you're into it for self-defense purposes. Training session I did was about half hour, 40 minutes. Very hot day in the Chicago sun out here. Still get the training in. Don't kill yourself and have fun doing it. This little training vlog is just to get in touch with you guys, answer some of your questions, and just engage with you guys a bit more on the channel besides just doing the Fit Gamer fight moves and the fight scene breakdowns, which I know you guys enjoy very, very much, and I will continue to do those, obviously. But I want to, you know, encourage you guys more to train, to get out there, get outside. That's the dojo out there. If you go inside, great. Just keep on training, guys. As the motto is, game on, stay fit, and then keep on training. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.